channel, no? So this time, ituturo ko sa inyo yung 5 basic Arnis disarming techniques. Okay, so ito yung pinaka-basic talaga na pag-disarm ng Arnis, okay? Okay, so first na ituturo ko sa inyo is side cross disarming techniques. Okay, so first, meron tayong attacker. Okay, mga kasi tandaan na pag nag-disarm tayo, kailangan meron tayong one grip distance para ito sa pag-disarm ng Arnis ng kalaban natin. Okay, so first, so yung i-disarm natin ngayon ay yung attacker pa lang. So magatap siya dito sa atin yung number 3 na strike. Okay, first, okay, so fight distance. Okay, so yung opponent natin, so yung attacker natin, so yatap niya ako dito sa shoulder. Okay, so paano natin i-disarm yun? Okay, like this, go. Okay, pag-atap, okay, cross. And then, tignan natin yung elbow natin, kailangan hindi ito siya nakalabas kasi ka, okay, so lapit tayo. Okay, from this position kasi, pag inilabas natin yung elbow, so maabot ng Arnis niya yung elbow natin. Okay, kailangan yung elbow natin nasa loob. Okay, so nasa loob. Para kahit anong lakas ng paton niya, so hindi matatamaan yung elbow natin. Unlike kanina, pagayon na nakalabas, so may possibility na matatamaan yung elbow natin. Okay, ulit. Kailangan nasa loob yung elbow. For instance, go! Okay, from this position, and then pag nag-meet na yung Arnis yung dalawa, like this, so pag nag-meet na, okay, sabay, hawak lang dito sa dulo ng Arnis ng attacker natin. And then yung first na gawin natin is yung tamay mo na, and then ulo. Okay, so ulit. So from this position, fighting stance, go. Cross, and then hawak, 1, then 2. Okay, so yung pangalawang Arnis disarming techniques na ituturo ko sa inyo is X disarming techniques, okay? So sa ilalim, so ipapakita ko naman sa inyo kung paano natin kukunin yung Arnis ng attacker natin, okay? So from this position, okay, by distance, okay, forearm strike pa rin yung i-attack na attacker natin, okay? So from this position, okay, go. Okay, from this position, okay, so ganun pa rin yung pag-block natin sa attacker. Okay, after nito, hawak pa rin kagad dito, and then paano natin kukunin yung Arnis ng attacker natin, okay? So from this position, i-extend natin yung Arnis natin, and then ipapasok natin sa ilalim, okay? So from this position, and then, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, so another one. Okay, so dito na lang natin i-use yung one grip distance. So ito yung gagamitin natin na pang disarm sa Arnis ng attacker natin dito. Okay, so ulit. Okay, distance. Okay, go. From this position, hawak dito. And then, pasok. And then, okay. So, ituturo ko naman sa iyo yung pangatlong Arnis disarming techniques natin. Okay? So, first, so number 3 si Daniel na ito. Okay? So, from this position, hinawakan niya yung Arnis ng attacker, and then nablock ko, and then hinawakan niya yung kamay ko. So, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano natin i-disarm yun. Okay? Like this. Okay? From this position. Okay. Go! Okay, same. So first, kanina, okay, yung first kanina, so hinawakan ko yung Arnis, okay, like this. And then, paano kung hinawakan niya naman yung kamay ko dito, okay? So, parang hindi mo na magalaw yung kamay mo, okay? Yung gagawin na natin, okay, so pilitan na natin na yung Arnis natin napunta dito sa kamay niya dito sa nagahawak ng Arnis niya, okay? So from this position, so inawak niya yung kamay ko. So i-move lang natin yung Arnis papunta sa kamay niya, okay? And then dito natin i-apply yung scissor block, okay? From this position, so turn lang natin dito parang gunting lang, scissor, and then disarm. Okay? So yun yung pag-disarm ng Arnis ng attacker. Okay? Ulit. Okay, from this position. Okay, go! Okay, hawak, and then humawak sa kamay ko. So, i-move lang natin yung Arnis natin dito, lapit, and then down, then scissor. So, and then, doon na kayo mag-attack. Okay? So, nakuha. Okay, another one. Okay, from this position. Okay, go! Then, hawak dito, hawak ka na, then move. Disarm lang and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay mga kasipag, so this time ituturo ko sa inyo yung number 4 na disarming techniques natin. So, tinatawag ito na snake circle, okay? So, ito. Okay, first. So, kailangan. Okay, so first try ng attacker natin, kailangan natin iwasan. Okay, go. First try, iwas. Okay, and then pagka sa backhand strike niya, yung ibablock. Okay, then two, pag nag-backhand strike siya, doon na natin ibablock yung Arnis niya. And then, paano natin i-disarm to? Okay, from this position, so, ito yung pinatakot na snake circle. Kunin na natin dito yung Arnis, like this, and then circle. And then, move forward, then strike. Okay, so ulit. Okay. From this position, go. Iwas, and block, and then snake circle, and then move forward. Okay, so another one. Okay, go. Iwas, and then block. Pasok, then circle, and then block. Okay. Okay mga kasipa, so ito na yung panglima Arnis disarming techniques na ituturo ko sa inyo. So ito yung tinatawag na overhead strike. So paano natin ito i-disarm? So watch this. Okay, from this position. Okay, go. So okay, overhead. So ito siya yung mag-block. Okay, so paano natin gawin ito? Okay, yung right hand, ito yung right hand ko. So right hand, Arnis niya, like this, and then baba, then pull, and then strike. Okay, so next. Okay, so number one, go back. Okay, and then open, and then dito siya, right hand. Okay, ipasok natin dito sa Arnis niya. Okay, and then move down, and then pull, and then strike. Okay, so ito na yung proper disarm niya, okay? So this position, go! This position, then strike. Okay? Okay, so yun yung 5 Arnis disarming techniques. So sana nag-enjoy kayo at sana may natutunan kayo. And then, salamat ka ulit pala sa mga backup ko. So this time, makami na kami muna sila na i-shoutout. Ito na yung time nila, okay? So Mr. Dick Tubuhat, may gusto ba ang i-shoutout? So,
shoutout kay Shapina Pinyalosa.
So, next. Kay John Ray. Kay Mr. John Ray de la Torre. Okay, baka may shoutout ka.
Shoutout kay Julia Malo Periol.
Okay, wala na? Okay, so guys, so thank you talaga sa support sa channel ko. Ikaw, may magandang ka?
Please like and comment and share.
Okay, subscribe.
So, guys, thank you very much sa panonood. And then, sana hindi kayo magsawa supportahan yung channel ko. So, keep safe everyone. Thank you very much. See you on next vlog. Bye!